because, oh no, I got one better. A rack of ribs.
You know, some things just shouldn't go in the vending machine, like all the stuff that's in that vending machine. You got to be struggling in a way that I'm not familiar with to eat something like that. Your stomach's going to feel bogus. I mean, come on now. That look like a prosthetic hot dog and meerkat meat for ribs.